There's a song I wrote back in 2004 before the big election when the country was incredibly divided, and here it is in the first of 2011, and here in Madison, Wisconsin, I'm seeing it again, and I want to put this out here. It's called The Divided States. Power of fear.